I have a great idea.
Hey.
Probably not.
I don't think that would work out.
Then what are we gonna do?
We'll just do how to tie a shoe.
This is the worst script ever. Aw, oh, look at those sad children. Stop, Deb. Okay.
We have to fix this.
I can help you.
Who are you?
I'm the video production fairy.
Why are you wearing that hat?
It is part of my costume.
We have to fix this.
I can help you.
Who are you?
I'm the video production fairy.
Why are you wearing that hat?
It is part of my costume.
Joe, come here. I got you. Come here.
Wow. Never hold a camera like this.
Did you wipe it off?
No, I don't like this.
Are you a freshman or new student at Huron? Do you know who your teachers are? So are you afraid that you might do something wrong and they'll get mad at you? Would you like a guide? Let's go.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello, Ms. Delzer. She's a cool teacher.
This class is so fun. Like,
still, her one rule just bugs me. I always forget.
I know.
Brian, Tyler, what do I look like, your mother? I'm not about to pick up after you. Get back here and put your chairs up. Does this look like your bedroom? I don't think so. Thank you, Brian, for putting up your chair. I appreciate that. At least somebody does what they're supposed to do.
Okay, so going over number one here. So we needed to factor this.
Hey, Ian, you see how good this box is looking today?
That will multiply to make this last one and add to make this first one.
Gosh, I like your clothes.
I do too.
Okay, so we're looking at...
I'm so excited for next hour.
Excuse me? So Tyler and Eden, I'm sure you guys already know this stuff. You can help me out now. Tyler, what numbers am I looking for?
Eight.
Eight? Eight would be great, wouldn't it? But it's not eight. Apparently your intelligence does not supersede my class, and you do need to pay attention in here. All right, the numbers we're looking for, buddy, is 3 and 2. All right, you plug in the 3, plug in the 2. You got the factorization done. If you would have paid attention the first time, then maybe we would have been okay. Don't talk in my class. Okay, now that we got that straight out, Brian, let's go back to you. Can you see from here what the answer is going to be?
-3, -2.
-3, -2, right. X equals -3, X equals -2. Good job, Brian. Excellent.
Okay, class, don't forget your homework over the weekend. I want you to write 2 pages, okay? A 2-page essay for homework. Make sure you have it on Monday.
Oh, Miss Patrick, homework over the weekend.
Tyler, you know I hate it when you whine. You know what, Tyler? I'm so sick of it. I'm going to make it 3 pages for you.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, class, don't forget 2 pages over the weekend on any topic that you want, a 2-page essay.
Yes, I could write 3 pages if I wanted.
Brian, that's a really good attitude to have. That makes me feel good.
Brian, that's a really good attitude to have.
Tyler! Don't drop a $120 calculator!
Good job, Brian. Why can't they all be like you? Nice job taking care of those.
Too sick of tired and standing here and telling you what to do. Come in here.
Ms. Fox.
And, okay. Don't touch me.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Sit down. Desks are for books, not buns. Yes, Brian.
Would that be an anti-view or a bird's eye view?
Actually, that would be an inside view. Very good question, and thank you very much for raising your hand.